killing was there. And Bob, is the Orlando native doubting he can get a jury that is free of racial bias?
Well, Martha, Snipes' lawyers say they want to make sure they have the opportunity to question potential jurors about the things they care about and deep-seated racial prejudice they might try to conceal.
The lawyers representing actor Wesley Snipes argued to a federal judge in Ocala that their concern over potential racial bias against the actor is serious enough to have the trial move to where he lives now, New York City.
People of Ocala are good-hearted and fair individuals, but we want an adequate opportunity to question the potential jurors about potential bias and prejudice to ensure that Mr. Snipes gets a fair trial.
Prosecutors would not comment on the motion to move the trial, but Ocala native Ernest Sermon says Snipes can get a fair shake here.
I'm not saying there's not any kind of racial tensions here, but this is a good community and they're good people, and I think they'll go by what's right, by hearing the true facts and the evidence.
Vendor Judy Havican is a fixture on the square in downtown Ocala. She says people have certain biases wherever you go.
I don't think we are more or less racially biased than New York City. We're certainly not as diverse.
His lawyers say Snipes' fame could also open him up to jury bias.
With celebrity comes a lot of burdens, concerns about personal security, and concerns that people will rush to judgment on them just because of their celebrity status. And that is a special concern for us.
Now, Snipes' lawyers say they expect a ruling from the judge in the next day or two, and at 6 o'clock we'll ask Snipes' lawyer directly if he thinks that perhaps Ocala is a racist town. And certainly the folks we talked to, Martha, said that is not the case, and they feel he can get a fair trial up there.
A lot of people angry over what